Well, I think that's a safe thing to do with Kent at the plate. He rarely hits the ball to the right side.
Kent waits. In the air.